Okay, hold your mask, okay?
We're just your average family who is choosing to live a not-so-average life. We decided to sell everything and leave our home for an adventure around the world. And now, we are the Bucket List Family. Garrett, Jessica, Dorothy, Manila, and Callie. Welcome to our family adventure. Where are we off to next?
We're in Belize, and it is unbelievable. Tell me all about Belize and how we got here.
We got here on two planes and one car and one boat.
Oh, is this yours? Just kidding.
Oh, my bags are packed. I'm ready to go. Oh, I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye, but the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, it's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome, I could die. So
So we usually don't do vlogs after like our first day somewhere, but we had to do one today because this place is unreal. We're staying at a place called Hatchet Caye. It is in the middle of nowhere and it is beautiful. What did we do our first day when we first got here?
We snorkeled.
And who went snorkeling?
Me and Manila.
And who else?
Callahan.
Everybody went in the water.
I hope someday we'll sit down together and live with each other about these days, yeah. And all our troubles will lay to rest and we'll wish we could come back to these days.
Oh, I see something. Baby fish?
Can I see? There is fish! A school of fish! Mel, come over here! There's fish!
Hey! I'm tiny Dorothy!
Little tiny fish!
Oh, there are so many fishes all over!
Oh, my gosh! I want to feel
how
warm. Oh, it's so warm!
Look at all the fish! That must have been the mommy.
Yeah. I saw daddy one. Right there. Two. Right there. They just went. Right there.
They're the Callie fish. I'll hop it first, then you get it. Okay?
That
yeah. Thumbs up?
Okay.
Dorothy, and you could either just jump in or you could go like this on the ladder.
Okay.
And then you just kind of let yourself in.
Are you gonna jump in? Go.
Okay, hold your mask, okay? Dorothy!
Okay.
Okay. fish, okay? Okay. Hold it on your head. Oh, sorry.
This was a little too tight.
You don't have to go under. You don't have to go under. I'm gonna hold you. There you go. Okay, hold it. You know how you go under the pool just for a tiny bit? Okay. Oh, Bob. Look at Bob and say, I'm brave like a cheetah.
Yeah, you are brave like a cheetah.
All right, buddy. Ready? Okay, hold my hand. And come down the ladder, careful. Yeah, your wetsuit helps you float. Is that cool?
Daddy?
Yep, I got you. When you're ready.
Isn't it so nice?
It feels nice, doesn't it? And the fish are super nice. All right, buddy. Let's find the baby fish, okay?
Okay.
Did you see them?
Yes.
Yeah. They're babies, huh? You want to go? He did a good job. Tell her what you saw.
I saw some water.
Whoa!
Did you see that? Thing?
No. What is it?
A twisted.
A twisty one? Okay, show me. Tell her what you saw. Is he doing so good?
You want to hold on to my back and I'll take you to them? Okay, hold on to my back. Like a monkey. You ready, buddy? Okay, go.
Giant.
What? What did you see?
Giant fish.
Where?
Daddy, do you want to see the biggest fish?
Yeah, where? Oh, under the dock? It's really big, isn't it?
Did you see
That's
it?
The daddy fish.
Yeah.
You know the water's warm if he's just, yeah. Look at those curls.
Yeah.
Are those curls just cute?
Is he gonna have curly dark hair with blue eyes?
He's falling.
No, I got him. Question is, where's that barracuda?
I loved watching each of the kids, one by one, getting in the ocean with Dad. And let me tell you, Garrett G is one happy guy. You can just see it in him. He was meant to be an island boy. We're gonna go get breakfast, so we'll see you next week.
Bye.
Dad?
Good morning.
Hi.
Look who's awake.
Oh, all the boys. All the boys.
Say hi. Oh, Manila's awake too.
This handsome guy. Hi, buddy. All my little fishies.
What'd you guys talk about? Our new favorite place?
Yeah.
Daddy.
Look, first full family vlog is a family of five.
Have we not?
Five. One, two, three, four, five.
Dorothy, you want to do the roll call?
Yeah. Welcome, Daddy.
Here.
Mommy.
Here.
Dorothy. Here. Vanessa.
Okay, we'll see you next week when we have so much more amazing stuff from Belize.
We're living on a boat. Mommy's gonna smile.